Yes. Cited with them. So,
clearly, we have been misled by the Taliban government, and clearly, they are making it impossible for us to work now. You promised us through your representatives in Doha and elsewhere there would be no ban on female education, no ban on female workers. And I'm there to tell Taliban leaders and anyone who can influence them that we need to be able to resume work with female workers. If not, lives will be lost very soon.